dismantled the corrugated iron structure within minutes. Their mother allegedly left the children to go shopping. The police are now investigating. They've again warned people to be careful with open fires this winter.
It's important that people don't make open fires in their houses, and if they do, there must be constant supervision to see that these fires don't go out of control. The same with regard to lighting candles in houses. Leaving a candle burning whilst you are asleep is very dangerous.